Another thing to keep a lookout for, guys, when you're looking at a piece of jewelry, is to look and see if there is any sort of maker's mark or name on here. Let's find it. There it is.